Good morning, children. Today we will be reading the chapter The Chocolate Tart. This is the story of a boy named John Midas who lived with his parents and younger sister named Mary. He liked to eat chocolates and only chocolates. One Sunday afternoon, he went to an unusual candy store and bought some boxes of chocolates. The next morning, something strange began to happen. Whatever John touched with his mouth became chocolate. His toothbrush, glass, water, milk all became chocolate. It was a magic. John was so happy. But this gift soon turned into a disaster. At school, John's pencil changed into solid chocolate. And even his trumpet became a sticky statue of chocolate. John left school crying. He told his parents everything that had happened on that Sunday. They took John to a doctor. After John changed the doctor's spoon and medicines into chocolates, the doctor declared that John suffered from chocolaties. But he said that no medicine would cure him. He asked John to visit the store where all this problem started. John's mother began to cry. John kissed her cheek and turned her into a chocolate statue. John became desperate and ran to find the candy shop. He pleaded to have his mother back, but the storekeeper told him to give up chocolates in order to get back his mother. It was a difficult choice, but John loved his mother more than anything else, even chocolate. When John arrived home, he found his mother normal once again. John no longer had the chocolate touch. Thank you.